Now, this level I remember being incredibly difficult. There are just a fuck ton of enemies right off the bat. And I had trouble beating them as the cleric, so as the hunter it's going to be even more difficult. So this is going to be quite the battle. Well, alright, here goes nothing. Okay, we found a safe spot, that's good. Alright, so now that we've created some breathing room and cleared out the initial room of enemies. As someone's shooting at me. Let's try to get our bearings. I really love the secondary fire of this ethereal crossbow because it's really powerful and has unlimited range. Very useful for sniping enemies. Let's do that level up. And we got two more skill points to get the fire arrow. Oh, you tried to jump and move and stuff and work on me. That's funny. Alrighty, so let's go get this key. I believe this lever lowers the thing for the key. And then a bunch of bullshit happens. You know how it'd be in Doom games. Look, he's already waiting for me. Political bitch. The ability for this crossbow to stun lock with the ice is very useful, especially for the pain elementals, because so they don't spawn the lost souls. Alrighty, so we got one key. Still trying to figure our way around this place because it's massive. I think we go out here. I mean, I know we can't anytime. I'm just trying to think if I need to do anything else in this cave area, and I don't think so. I think I did everything I need to do here. So let's go out to the outside castle area, and if I need to do something else, then I will figure that out. See, now I don't even know where I'm going. I'm trying to go back to the castle. Because it all looks the same. So that's where I initially dropped from. I thought you could walk back up, and then I'm stuck here. Thank you. Alrighty, so I think I did as much in the caves as possible. So let's go out here, and there's some big fights out there in the castle, and then we'll see how it all connects and all that jazz. I mean, he hit me from way over there. That's impressive. I'm gonna give him props for that. Sniper extraordinaire here. Got him. Haha. Oh, got one of them at least. Take this time to level up. I didn't even realize I leveled up. I don't know how long it's been sitting there. And we are very, very close to getting Fire Arrow. They keep on flanking me with all this shit. They're coming at me from all these different angles constantly. Do I have the red key? I forget. I don't think so. Okay, so I still have to do that. Man, I need some keys up in this bitch. I can't find no keys. Alright, so I can't progress anywhere without keys. There or there. I need the blue key, I need the red key. So far all I've found is the yellow key. So let's just keep going. Yeah, I'm sure there's something here I missed because there's just so much here in these caves. Here's where you get the red key. Alrighty. Now this fight, I remember, it was quite the fucking doozy. This is gonna be really, really tough. Oh boy. Almost had it.
Thank you.
Oh, that was awesome. That was so fucking intense. Whew. Oh, well. It says required 5 skill points. I just put 1 into it and then that was it. What's that all about? Am I reading this incorrectly? Okay. So I really didn't need to save up all those points. I just needed 1? That's kind of weird. Awesome. And then when I switch it, it goes away. No, I guess maybe it's a time thing. It goes on for a little while. But that's cool. So now I have all these skill points to use because as I'm reading it, it requires 5 skill points. But actually, no, it doesn't. It just requires 1. That's kind of weird. Whatever. So let's put more into that. But what's the next one? Precision. Increases all my damage. Melee mastery. Yeah, see that? Now it's not letting me do that. Oh, wait. No. So I don't understand. How much does it really cost? Does it really cost 9 skill points? That doesn't cost 5. It only costs 1. So what's this all about? Don't know. Or does it mean... I just figured it out. Requires 5 skill points spent. So I've spent more than 5 skill points, therefore I can put stuff in the fire. Precision requires 9, I've spent 7. Okay, now I understand it. Okay, that's kind of weird, but whatever, we'll go with that. Is this... Precision, is it passive? I don't say. Anyway. Still have 2 main skills, so now I can put 1 in there. That's weird how that works. Alright. Let's see what precision does. Precision activate. That's all I do. Okay. Cool. That's a weird way to do it, but I can see that. I'll go with that. Now where to go from here? Whoa! Hey, fuck you. Where'd you come from? Dodo? We can go this way. I think this is where we find the blue key. Oh yeah, another fucking arena. Thank you. get out of here, Jesus. That was a fucking nightmare. God damn. Fuck all you. Died like three times. Fucking crazy. Holy fuck, that was crazy. Did I get the blue key out of Bulldog? Yeah, no, I did. It must have maybe here or something during the chaos. I didn't see where I picked it up, but apparently I got it. Alright, we're here with the last level of the act. Let's go kick some ass. My skills. What did I put those as? All you bitches are frozen now. Fuck you. That was a sweet little ambush. Almost got hit there. When I use Fire Arrow, not only does it take away blue mana, because I'm using a blue mana weapon, it takes away my magic, the yellow. So, I'm almost out, so I'm going to switch back. Oh, and I got a level up. I didn't even notice. I think I had this at the beginning of the level. No, no Fire Arrow. I want... That's what I want. Cool, and now that I spent 12 skill points, I can get Spike Trap next level up. Got him. Killed a mancubus with a bear trap. Fuck yeah. That would have been too easy, right? Oh yeah, that's not a trap. We're ominous as fuck. Okay, well, let's just see what bullshit they're gonna throw at us. Holy shit, that's a lot of enemies. Alright, we got Spike Trap. Awesome. actually, you haven't noticed me? Nice warm fireplace to keep us cold during this cold winter, apparently, we're here in this castle. Got him, haha. It's just like this, the spikes and hex, and that's awesome. Got a bad feeling about this. Just usually you don't walk this far in a level and not have enemies, so I know as soon as I pull that switch, a bunch of fuckery is gonna happen. Oh wow, that's pretty. Looks like a final boss type of fight. If I had to take a gander, it's gonna happen. I think that's the final weapon for the hunter, if I remember correctly. Yeah, it's basically like it's a big rocket launcher. That's pretty cool. Well, I'm definitely gonna need it. I have a feeling, I've got a bad feeling about this. Okay, I've already died twice in this battle. I don't know how the fuck you're supposed to do this. This is fucking nuts. There's just no cover. No, there is some cover. Let me try to find out where I want to hide out. There's some good cover. Yeah, I'm gonna go over here and deal with them here because out in this open area, it's just fucking bullshit. Alright, let's try it again. Thank you. That, this is fucking insane. This is the most fucking insane thing I've ever done. Well, not really, but like in a Doom game. That's ridiculous. I gotta find some more mana. I'm almost out. I used all my craters and my everything. Like, I spent everything. Oh, thank God they allowed me to retreat back here, though. Jeez, I was almost done for. Okay, we got some green mana. Okay. Whew. I had to get back because I jumped off a ledge. Hey, that's cool. I noticed that before. Sorry. Random side note. Okay. Oh, that's just great. That's just what I need right now. I got some more mana out of this. Honestly, I'm surprised my system handled it. I thought it was gonna crash when I saw all those monsters. Oh, there's no fucking way. Yeah, that just speaks to how good my my gaming computer is. I hate to brag about that. Yeah, I need some more. We'll deal with the skill points later. That's where I jumped off of, so let's go back here, try to get back to the arena. I got pushed away for several minutes. It was so insane. I got turned around. Thank you. here we go. No, this is something else. Oh, okay. Whatever. Alright, let's figure out how to get out of here. I thought you would just step on this center thing. But no, something else to do. Don't know what. And that opened up. Probably we're done with the bullshit, goddammit. Ate those fireballs. God, I hate these homing missiles, really fuck off. Oh yeah, the red door is way back at the beginning of the level. Wow, they have you backtracking this far, that's crazy. Let's try to remember how to backtrack that far. I wasn't gonna bother with the level ups and stuff because I thought I was almost done, but no, there's a bit more for me to do here. I think I'm way back at the beginning of the level. There was red something. Yeah, here. Thank you. I just placed this spike just at preemptive. I didn't actually know it actually hit it. That was ingenious planning on my part, if I do say so myself. It didn't work. The trap didn't work, guys. They've gotten there. Okay, now the blue key at the beginning of the level was lowered. I saw that over there. So let's try to remember how to get back there.